Mutation. It is the key to our evolution. It has enabled us to evolve from single-celled organisms into the dominant species on the planet. This process is slow and normally taking thousands and thousands of years, but every few hundred millennia, evolution leaps forward. In this world, children are the ones with superpowers. They usually lead the child at puberty. A small percentage keep their powers for a few more years, and an even smaller percentage keep their powers forever. I am the leader, and I have taken it upon myself to bring together a small group of children to fight for the forces of good. We are known as the G-Force. I know it's early, but the city is under grave danger. Last night, the mayor received this transmission.
Hello, Grand Rapids. I am Kadushin. I'm a metahuman, and me and my kind have stood in the shadows for far too long. We wish to take over, and I have placed this bomb somewhere in the city, and I will detonate it if my demands are not met. Comply or meet your fate.
As you can see, Kadushin has started his plans, but has not given us much data to go on. We don't know who's working with him, but we need to find out quick. I need you to go see someone that will know every metahuman in the underground. You know exactly who that is.
I guess this means we'll have to go see the Fixer.
Yes, Andy, but be careful. Considering he is the master of illusion, his illusions can hurt you. But since you are psychic, you'll be able to battle him with your mind powers.
Alright, let's go. I'm ready.
Man, that thing is awesome!
Man, this place is huge.
Seriously?
It's an illusion. I'll take care of it.
Hello, friends.
Hello, Fixer.
What did I do to deserve this pleasant visit?
Actually, Fixer, we're here for information.
And we also need to know who's working with Kadushin.
Well, I can tell you this. Kadushin has plans to take over the city. I'm sure you've seen the broadcast. Well, the first attack is to scare the city into submission. Kadushin doesn't want to take over the world. He just wants his piece of the cake. As far as who's working for him, he's got three metahuman lieutenants helping him with his plans. The first two are a brother and sister team, Nolan and Delaney Romanoff, and I'm sure you've heard of them.
We have.
So who's this old Bolton?
Isn't it obvious, Isaac?
It's you, isn't it?
You said you'd come. Good work. But unfortunately, I can't let you leave.
Good stuff.
Thank you.
Gosh, Andy, you didn't have to fry his brain.
Well, sorry, I was busy saving you. Besides, back off, I'm only 8.
Good work, children. You handled the fixer quite well. I know his illusions can be quite hard to deal with. Now you have to head to downtown Grand Rapids to look for the Romanovs. Now remember, they are a deadly team. Nolan Romanoff has a high-pitched scream that can even shatter the eardrum. Then there is Delaney Romanoff. Her DNA is half feline. She has cat-like reflexes and speed. She is also an expert fighter, a master in Taekwondo, Tai Chi, and Hangar. So be on your guard at all times. Also, don't forget to keep looking for the bomb. You don't have much time left. Good luck, team.
Take him out.
Andy, he's okay!